to the city, York City Centre. How old is York? And how old is this bridge? What's its history, eh? Well, we all already know, don't we? Signs a bit of everywhere. Steeped in history. I'm here on my own boat. Not bad. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to stop and roll a cigarette, but I've got to be honest here. Steeple in the back there, church tower or something, clock on it. Is that the time? 9:30? That can't be right, surely. No, that's not right at all. Must be some big boats in the day. All these warehouses loading and unloading. Amazing how some things look identical to other places. Like that bridge there. Then half look like one of the bridges are in and around Richmond and Twickenham. Probably built by the same fella. Hey, same architect, designer, engineer. Dorman outside wine bars, middle of the afternoon. Well, it's like 1 o'clock or so. New York. Well, it's not bad, is it? All these bars and pubs and restaurants all hanging over the water. Not bad. Hmm. restaurants. That's what my snacks are on the roof. Yorkshire Herald. Right, well, I'm told I can moor up on this park on the right, and I've got loads of days, so there's no point gunning it. Let's pull over in York. See this here, we've got a ridge, but we've also got a shield, an England flag on it, held by an angel. Coat of arms in the corner. Right, I'm warming up, so I better pull over.